an election might deliver. When you look at the data, there's actually not too much that really is associated around that, but companies tend to want to avoid it anyway.
We've been talking about Uber today, right? Mm-hmm. So that was a company that seems to have taken some time to find, you know, its shareholder base, so to speak. But there has obviously been this clash between